Hi, I'm Warren Moyle, Senior Technical Support Engineer, and today we're looking at how to install an AlarmSense sounder base. For any AlarmSense sounder base or sounder beacon base, the zone wiring will be terminated in these connections. And that's how you wire any AlarmSense sounder base or sounder beacon base, and then you can fit any AlarmSense detector. Thanks for watching, and for more information on AlarmSense, check out these videos or visit our website.